hamster has his day. Stand back for justice!
No, it didn't come with us anyway.
You require my counsel, yes?
No, I require your unlocking and stuff.
Yoshimo is willing.
Oh!
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere! Rejoice!
How did he not trip that alarm? I mean, that alarm. How did he not trip the trap off? Okay. Got a magical amulet. Fire arrows. Oh, we can't carry anything. Hold on a second. Battle axe. Give me that. You carry these things. And I had her... Yeah. We don't need the plain quarterstaff. Drop that. Bullets. Regular darts, throwing daggers. These are all regular bullets. Frost Reaver plus +3. Ooh. This was the axe of Ilgarth, a frost giant that terrorized northern communities long ago. It is not known where he acquired the weapon, but he took a perverse pleasure in unleashing it upon small folk, particularly halflings. Ice and acid maimed those not killed, and the giant would laugh coldly if he recognized his handiwork from a previous visit. Unfortunately, a group did manage to kill him, and at the request of his victims, Frost Reaver was buried with him. Thaco is plus +3. 1d8 plus +3, plus +1 cold damage, plus +1 acid damage. That's pretty sweet. Hmm. I'll throw it in there, though. Shield amulet. This amulet can be activated by a simple command word and a touch, with each use acting as one charge. The effect is a duplication of the first level wizard spell shield. For the duration of spell, the wearer will have a base armor class of 4 and a further plus +2 armor class bonus versus missiles. The wearer also becomes immune to the spell magic missile for the duration. This is cumulative with any modifiers due to shields and magical devices. Alright. Oh, 42. Would you like this? Here you go. Elven Court Bow, plus +3. This yew bow is more of a work of art than a weapon of war. Fine engravings dance over the polished wood, and the bowstring gleams of gold, almost singing when drawn. This was a ceremonial bow in the Elven Court for 1,000 years, though that is scarcely a single lifetime in Elven terms. Every 50 years or so, it was granted to someone who had performed a great service, the recipient eventually choosing who would hold it next. Two centuries ago, a human, Yin Pan, rescued an elven prince and was gifted the bow, which he carried with him to Baldur's Gate, where it was subsequently lost. And then now found. That goes plus +4. That's nice. Yeah, I'm gonna put that away. Frost Reaver. Didn't I put... Frost Reaver away, or was that something else? Oh no. Put that back. Here. The kneecapper, plus one. The kneecapper, or the capper, as it is affectionately known in dwarven circles, is rumored to have been forged by Clangetin himself. He gave it to a small clan of homeless dwarves, that they may carve a place for themselves amongst the giants and ogres in their area. The hammer has been passed from hero to hero, occasionally finding its way into non-dwarven hands. So that goes plus one or plus four versus giant humanoids. Huh. I wonder if that counts for iron golems. Damage is 1d4 plus 2 plus 5 versus giant humanoids. I might have you Minsk use that against the iron golem and see what we can do. Not at the moment, though, however. Okay, what else we got?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? You're right behind me, right? We are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Darts of wounding. Arrows of fire, of course. An acid arrow plus one. Here there be trolls. And goodies as well.
What?
Yeah, I want Cloud Kill back. Pause. Fireball?
Yes.
And fireball.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I will do what I must.
Bull says,
in my father's name,
hands of justice. You point, see battle, Bull. Run, Bull, run.
Spectral trolls, they are.
Your life shall be mine.
Those were trolls. This is a spectral troll, like the ghost of a troll, I guess.
If memory serves.
Very well. Hiya.
Looks like a torture device. Like you put someone in it and close it and it kills them. Or stabs them. With all their little pins. Could be.
Thank you.
Oh, Umber Hulk.
So this name, Yokata. I am nothing dangerous, I think.
Swords, not words!
I await you.
I am willing.
What do you need?
I am skilled.
You require my kind.
I can dance on the head of a...
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Yeah, I thought Umber Hulk might be one of those burrowing creatures.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
I am ready.
For the
needy! Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
However I can. Yes?
How can I help?
Oh, I make sure I'm not attacking the door.
Must get in. Every hunter has his day. Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Wow.
What can I do? We have such. This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Okay.
If memory
fleet of foot and all the world is blind to my passing.
That is a lot more.
Boo says, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Boo says all that, huh?
All the world is blind.
What is it?
Alright, I wanna... Ooh! That's right, I leveled up, so now I have access to level 6 spells. We have Disintegrate. Death Fog. Ooh. Sounds like a good idea. Contingency. Yeah, I want to get into that. Not right now, though. Conjure Air Elemental. Summon Nishru. Yeah, it's good against spellcasters. Alright, let's try Death Fog. And now I got access to more of level 5. Sunfire. These all look awesome. I'm gonna take one of the cone of coals away. Oh, we do have cloud kill, look at that. And I wanted what else? Wish I had just the names of the spells, so I didn't have to mouse over all of them. breach, I guess. Oh, fire elemental. Monster summoning 2, improved invisibility and greater malazon. Storm, maybe? Okay. Let's rest and get all this stuff back. Or some of it back, some of it new.
You point bad, kicking! For goodness!
What about haste? Do we have that now?
What?
Forgot about that, I think. Oh, we have it. Haste now. Okay, good.
So, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yes? Am I needed? What is it?
All right, we're gonna try this.
You need something?
Please, let me help.
Grease?
What?
Death fog?
Yes.
And fireball.
Yes, fine. What is that mean?
Oh boy.
Hamster has his
what?
Bed.
I'll help however I can.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
What can I do?
Speak your mind.
Yes?
I'm ready for anything.
Yes!
Jump on my sword while you can, Eva. I won't be as gentle!
Getting away from the fog here. That one died too. Hey. and they're just waiting for this stuff to go away. Okay, the fog is gone. We just got the...
You point, I punch.
The grease
there. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs! Swords, not words!
Uninjured, huh?
I awake the moon. This is a lot more exciting than the circus.
Minsk, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Well, it's uninjured, and I don't like that, so let's injure it.
What is it?
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Every hut, stand back for justice!
Your life shall be mine. What? A simple matter.
She's stuck.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
I guess she's greased, it doesn't say.
Who says what? You point!
Fall, creature, and feed the earth!
Oh. Jahir is attacking Sapphire. She's being controlled.
Yes, fine.
Swords, not what? See, battle bow! Run, Bo, run!
Close the door. Ah.
Mint, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, you just do your thing over there.
I'm ready, I think.
Ah!
What is it? You need something?
Just ask, and I'll do it.
Yes? Faster than you. Take a fast pause.
Not what I want to be doing.
I'll help however I can.
If I fear her, we gotta wait for the fear to run off, so wear off. Old person? Didn't work?
Have bat kicking for goodness!
Nope, didn't work.
Armored, sharp, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What can I do?
You can heal. I don't know if anyone needs that much healing. Are you better now? She's okay now, guys.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. A den of stinking evil. Hmm. Cover your nose,
boo. What do you need?
We will leave no crevice untouched.
The tourists love that stuff.
Ooh, some kind of magical studded leather armor. He was moonwalking just then. More magical bolts. Bolts of biting. Bolt plus two. Orc leather plus three. This ghastly armor was taken from an orc camp destroyed by barbarians. Instead of standard metal rivets like normal studded leather, this orc leather is instead laced with hundreds of fire-hardened bones. Finger bones, ribs, and skulls cover the armor, acting much like the traditional metal rivets. Powerful orcish enchantments give the armor special resistance to missile attacks, but the repulsiveness of the armor reduces the wearer's charisma. Charisma minus one. Plus 10% resistance to missile damage. Armor class 4. Alright. You want to go down in charisma today? What is her charisma? 13? Mm-hmm. But what does she have now? Nothing? No armor. Oh, wizard spells disabled. That's why no armor. Plus two. It is an improvement. He goes down to zero. His charisma's 13. Those are plus two. Yeah. All right, what else?
You require my counsel, yes? Yoshimo is willing.
Did we open this one? Yeah. And that one? Bullets plus two and one, I believe. More magical darts. And a silver necklace. Oops. Bullet plus two. Bullet plus one. I think these are normals. Normal bullets? Yeah. Okay, and then dart plus one. What's better, dart of wounding for poison damage, or dart of stunning? Hmm. Just gotta make sure he's not actually using it.
You point, live by the sword, live a good long time.
Alright, we've got more stuff. More basement. We've got a door here, an open door here, and another door here. We'll be tackling that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.